Growing up, I learned that not only is it my obligation to comfort the afflicted, but also to afflict the comforted. And the pharmaceutical price gouging bill that I've carried now is a bill that will help take care of those people who need essential prescription medication, something like insulin that is as essential to diabetics as air and water is to all of us. And not only can I just try to help them with that bill, but in order to help them, I also have to go after Big Pharma. Big Pharma are the ones that are holding the purse strings and preventing their access. So if I gotta be the little dog going after the big dogs, that's what I will do. I've done that every year for 17 years in the legislature, and you can count on me to keep doing that.